Hello friends, welcome to Textadiesel. In this video, we will make this IoT based home automation project where you can control 4 home appliances using Alexa and from the push button. Let me show you how it works. Alexa, turn off all lamps. Alexa, turn on all lamps. Alexa, turn off study lamp.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off yellow light.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off red light. And I can also control it from this push button. So as you can see, now the most amazing part of this project that if there is no internet, still you can control this lamp from this push button. So let me show you how it works without internet. Now I have turned off the Wi-Fi and as you can see the blue LED automatically turns off. Now I can control this lamp from this push button. Now let me turn on the Wi-Fi again. After turning on the Wi-Fi, you can see the blue LED automatically turns on, which indicates the NodeMCU is connected with the Wi-Fi. So now I can control it from Alexa and a push button. And for this project, I have not used any custom design PCB or any third-party IoT app. And during the video, I will share all the details like circuit diagram, code for this project. So this is a very simple IoT project you can make for your home after watching the complete video. So let's get started. To make this project, we just need a relay module, a NodeMCU board. You can also use ESP32, but in this project I will use NodeMCU, some push button and echo dot speaker, and we will connect all this component as per this circuit diagram. You can also download this circuit from our website. I have shared the link in the description. As you can see, I have connected this NodeMCU with the relay module and this push button. Now I will connect the NodeMCU with my laptop to upload the code. This is the code for this project. You can download it from the video description. But before uploading the code, you have to copy these two URL and you have to go to file, preference and paste it here. Now you have to download the ESP8266 board. For that you have to go to tools, board, boards manager. Then search for ESP8266. For this project I have faced some issue with the latest version. So I have used 2.5.1 version of this ESP8266 board. After that you have to install the ESP Alexa library. You can refer this link or you can go to sketch, include library, manage libraries, then search for ESP Alexa. And here you have to install this library. After doing that, if we go down, you can see I have used this GPIO pin to control the relay module, and this GPIO pins connected with the push button. And then here you have to give the Wi-Fi name and the Wi-Fi password. After that you have to enter the device name. Here I have used 4 channel relay module, so you can see there are 4 device name. You can give any name to this device. Alexa will identify that device with that name. Now if you refer the same circuit, then after doing this much of changes, you can directly upload the code to NodeMCU. For that you have to go to tools, in the board select NodeMCU board, and in the port select the proper port, then hit the upload button. Now let me quickly explain the code how it works. So if I go to void setup, in the void setup first we are defining the input output pin. Then we are checking if the Wi-Fi is connected. After that in the void loop, if the Wi-Fi is not connected, then this block of code will be executed and we can control the relay module with the push button. Else if the Wi-Fi is connected, then we can control the relay module from the push button and also with Alexa. So I have already explained the code in my previous video. You can check out that video. I have given the link in the description. Now I will disconnect the NodeMCU from laptop and here I will use this 5 volt mobile charger to give 5 volt supply. I have connected this 4 AC lamp with the relay module as per the circuit. Now I will give 5 volt supply to NodeMCU, and as you can see this blue LED turns on, which indicate the NodeMCU is connected with the Wi-Fi. So now I can configure the Amazon Alexa app for this project. First I will open the Amazon Alexa app, then select devices, then I have to tap on this plus icon and select add device. Then here I will tap on light and select others. Now I have to tap on discover devices. During this time your smartphone, the Echo Dot speaker and the NodeMCU should be connected with the same Wi-Fi network. Now as you can see it's showing no device found. This is a very common issue. So then you have to just restart the Alexa. So let me restart the Alexa. After that I will tap on try discover again. It will try to find the device again. Now as you can see it found 4 new devices. Now I'll tap on choose device, and after that if I select light, you can see all the 4 devices we have connected. Now we can control this 4 AC lamp with Alexa and a push button. So let me show you. Alexa, turn on all lights.
Okay.
Alexa, turn off all lights. Alexa, Okay. Turn on study lamp.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on yellow light.
Okay.
Now let me control this lamp from this push button. So thus, if there is internet, you can control this lamp from Alexa and the push button. Now I will turn off the Wi-Fi. After turning off the Wi-Fi, you can see the blue LED automatically turns off. Now I can control this lamp from this push button, as you can see. Now let me turn on the Wi-Fi again, and you can see the blue LED automatically turns on after turning on the Wi-Fi. And now we can control this lamp both from Alexa and a push button. Alexa, turn on study lamp.
Okay.
Alexa, turn on yellow lamp.
Okay.
Thus you can easily make this IoT based home automation project using NodeMCU, relay module and some push button. And in my upcoming project, I will publish more such IoT based home automation project. So if you find this video helpful, please hit the like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.